in downtown. Trump supporters now claim the city of San Jose didn't do enough to protect them, and they say the mayor ordered officers to stand down. It's a claim that Mayor Sam Liccardo denies.
And I am mad and mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore.
What we saw was a violent situation from a